let it roll. Yeah. There you go. Holy, we're way up north in the bush. It's like time to be going home, but we're just starting off. Radar and Uncle Buck were here, but they didn't have their four-wheelers, so they couldn't come. We got the Northbound Moose, though, and we're going to go do a little exploring. It's supposed to rain there, and it's really dusty, but what are you going to do? See how it goes, I guess.
Still a nice day out for a ride.
Yeah, it's hot. Blueberry Lake, losing CK there, but it's a popular little camping spot here with a nice beach. Looks like a few people here for sure. Not full though. Smell the campfires. Pulling in the little blueberry camp. Probably about a month early here, so no one here yet. Dusting those guys right out. They had to stay way back, put dust masks on. What are you going to do? No dust in the front. Nice little spot here, boys and girls. They probably want to catch their breath after that. Ducks right there. I didn't even see it, I heard it. That's a nice spot, eh? Just pulling off on the little trail into Ricky's resort here. We burned down the road so we could show the Northbound Moose where it is, but we met a four-wheeler back there, and I think he might have just been in here, I'm not sure. Nice and cool in here.
Yeah, this is a great place.
Water looks high on the trail here. Was it ever high? It's coming right over the thing. No beach today.
Aww.
No beach today. Holy crow, it's like 2 feet higher than usual. Mm. Wonder if we can pull over here and just get off the side. Maybe, eh? No?
I don't know. Is there any beach there?
Well, oh. Hang on, I'm stuck on a log here.
It's deep there.
I can stand on this log here, I guess, or sit on this log.
You're fine.
Ricky's Resort. So yeah, that's Ricky's with high water Ricky's. Massive amount of deer flies here. Oh, the water is high and it's dropping quick here.
Oh.
Over my boots. Oh. Oops, that didn't work very good. Ooh, wet foot. Out we go. Then I get it all full of mud again here. Oh, there's a stump there or something, tree. Oh, well. So we're going to try another little trail off to the side here and then head her back to where we started and do some exploring there. Supposed to be a beach across the lake from some, what do you call those things? The paintings?
Pictographs.
Pictographs or something. Is there a trail there? No?
No.
Holy old bushwhacking. We took this old trail, but she just grew in. Really bad, really quick. I think the road we want to go to is just right, I probably could see it right through there. But we can go back and around again. Oh well. Back in the day, it was probably a nice trail. Way back. Pedal cars and stuff. Wonder how many ticks I got crawling up me now.
Yeah, let's hope none.
Tick ninja. Four times four. What was that?
Shoot, I said.
Oh, I thought you said a bad word.
No, I said shoot.
I thought we were going to have to... Woohoo! Get the donation jar. Woohoo! There he goes over the bars again. That's twice. It's not really that big, you guys. It just drive over it like nothing. I guess when you don't have the clearance, so it's a big deal. I'm going to shift to high here, I think, eh? Should be
better,
good.
But.
Should be good going now. Now we're on these other new roads here through the slash. But I think this is our wrong road. Yeah. Trying to find this beach on Root Lake, but it's the wrong road.
The other road just goes right over there. That's why I'm trying to go to the next.
Wrong road. We'll just turn her right around then. Grizzly.
Grizzly.
Baby little wheelie. I just had to do a little baby one. I think we got the right trail this time. You can see Root Lake and the big rock cliffs on the other side. It apparently is narrow here. And there's, what do you call those things?
Pictographs.
Pictographs. On the other side. I don't know. It might be too windy for droning today. There's a storm coming. We'll see how it goes, I guess. Of course we will see. You can see the lake right there. There it is. I can see the paintings from here. Or I see rusty rocks. Where's the trail, though?
I think there's a trail.
Isn't there a trail down there? We're going to try this trail. There's a car here. I don't know what they're doing, but maybe they're fishing down here. I don't know. Hello, Lucas. Oh, this is a good view up here.
Yeah, pretty cool.
Yeah. It's kind of like going into Wild Bull.
Yeah.
Only there's no rocks on Wild Bull. Well, not like that. Is that a bear up ahead or a person?
No, I thought so too, but it's, I don't know.
Squatch? Oh, there's a big wave on the lake. What's that from? See that big wave coming?
Yeah, I don't know.
What is that?
It's a bald eagle flying.
Oh, he did it? One big wave coming across there.
Maybe there's a rock there.
Maybe there's an earthquake. It's quite the hill here. Going in. We are going in. Choked on enough dust, and I was in the lead most time. There is a washout here. You using brakes?
No, another washout. Stay to your left.
Wash right out. Clunk. I hear a little clunk in the... I think it's in the front, but I think I might have an idea what it might be, but I don't know yet. So. see. Oh, what stinks around here? Squatch? They say they stink. Whew, does it ever stink? Quite the hill down here.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a boat out there.
Boat?
Out in the lake, a big boat.
Yeah.
See it? They're pulling, that's why there was the big wave, they're pulling somebody.
Yeah. Hey.
Whee!
Nice.
Oh, there's a beach here too. Nobody told me that. Oh yeah, I guess they did. Nice.
So this is Root Lake, and over there on those cliffs, there's supposed to be some pictographs. But I don't think we could see them from over here, and we don't have a boat. Beautiful, clear lake. A tornado or a twister of some sort had gone over that way. You can kind of see where the trees have all been leveled. And so when we look at the beach, guess who is here?
That's pretty cool. Nice sand beach in the middle of nowhere. We didn't fly too much over there. What are the odds? Somebody stopped their boating and tubing. Whoa. That's okay. Up the steep hill now. Going up. I guess they come and park at this side and walk in and meet people on the lake with boats. closer than them going to, I guess, the other end of the lake. I don't know. But this wasn't here last time we were out in these parts, but it is now. Washout area. A real eye-leaner. Looks like somebody took a boat down in here, eh? Watch that doesn't throw you in the hole there. Make it?
I'm working on it. Yeah.
Oh, there's people coming here. That's okay. We'll get out of their way here. Got birch. Firewood heaven here. I'm not sure if this is the waste off tops. The top of the trees are pretty small. Over here, they haven't cut those up or chipped them up yet, but I don't know if they're... if they chip the tops, or if that just gets burnt after, or what. But nice looking firewood, anyways. Pretty sure they'll cut that stuff up. That's big, so. You know, in theory. This stuff here, I don't know, it looks a good size, too. Some of it looks pretty scrappy, like that, short stuff, but.
Yeah, this stuff here looks like the top.
Yeah. Be good firewood though. And then if you had a wood stove. Lots of it anyway. What is this one? Bonanza? Turn around, I guess. It's a lot more opened up than when we were here last time.
Yeah.
Heck was that? That's Bonanza. I think I saw Hoss and Little Joe in there. So we're just about back at the truck. 32.7 miles.
53.1 kilometers.
A dusty ride. Not much action. We saw a couple cool places. But we're going to load up here and it's just starting to rain a little bit. And we'll be out of here. That's going to conclude her for this time. See y'all next time. Bye.
Bye-bye.